So good morning, class 8 children. Today we'll continue chapter number 15, natural phenomena. So let's have a look what we have discussed till now. So already children, yesterday we had discussed about the lightning conductor and the safety measures of the lightning. So what precautions to be taken when lightning occurs. And after that, to protect our tall buildings, lightning conductors are inserted into the building when during the construction. So main purpose of introducing that is a lightning conductor is to protect the tall buildings from the effect of lightning. Okay, so we have read that that is on the top, it is a metallic rod. On the top, there are spikes, and other end of that metal rod is attached with a copper plate, which is buried under the earth. So in this way, as it is a metallic conductor, so the electricity flows through the metal wire or metal rod into the earth. So this process is known as earthing also. So in this way, the lightning conductor protects our tall buildings. So next concept we are good. Tell here, children, any of the question you want to ask. If no, then we can continue with the next part. That is next part of the chapter is earthquakes. So these are the natural disasters. Children, already you had read about the earthquakes. So when does it occur? It causes a lot of destruction. And these all are the natural phenomena and can cause a large scale destruction to the human beings. Large scale destructions can be caused. And most probably we can say that these can't be predicted. Whosoever the natural phenomena are there, they are unpredictable. Even our meteorologic department is working for the weather forecast, but they are not able to predict about the earthquake or any of the natural disaster. If sometime it happens, they just alert the person that where it is going to be occur, and that the person living nearby areas, they should be alert regarding this. So let's read this part. Yes, Saksham Vasanwal. Continue, yes, reading 15.7 part earthquakes.
Okay. You just learn about thunderstorm and lightning. These natural phenomena can cause large-scale destruction of human life and property. Fortunately, these phenomena can be predicted to some extent. The weather department can thunderstorm developing in some area. If a thunderstorm occurs, there is always possibility of lightning and cyclones accompanying it. So we get time to take measure, protect ourselves from the damage caused by these phenomena.
Okay, so it is said that if a thunderstorm occurs, there is always a possibility of lightning and cyclone accompanied by them. So we can take the precautions during that time. Okay. So if we are knowing about the precautions or about the safety measures, we can protect ourselves. So already we have read about the safety measures to be taken during the lightning. So we can take or we can follow that safety measures. Okay. Let's read the next part. Yes, Ananya Jain, continue with the next paragraph.
There is, however, one natural phenomena which we are not yet able to predict accurately. It is an earthquake. It can cause damage to human life and property on a huge scale. A major earthquake occurred in India on 8 October 2005 in Uri and Tangdar towns of North Kashmir, figure 15.6. Before that, a major earthquake occurred on 26 January 2001 in Bhuj district of Gujarat.
So children, these few of the earthquake has been discussed here, that one was in 2001 in Bhuj district of Gujarat, and 2005 that is in Uri in Kashmir. So that was caused a drastic damage to the human life and property. So First of all, let's discuss that what is an earthquake. Actually, what is an earthquake? Why does it occur? What's the reason? What happens inside the earth when it occurs? Okay, next, Neha Jain can continue. What is an earthquake? So here we are having few of the questions. What is an earthquake? What happens when it occurs? What can we do to minimize its effect? So there are few of the questions whose answer here we are going to find it out. Okay, so three questions are there. What is an earthquake? What happens when it occurs? And what can we do to minimize its effects? So three questions are there. Let's have a look on the answers one by one. Continue, Neha.
Okay, ma'am. What is earthquake? An earthquake is a sudden shaking or a trembling of the earth which lasts for a very short time. It is caused by the disturbance deep inside the earth.
So children, you can underline. What is the reason for an earthquake to occur? It is caused by the disturbance inside the earth's surface or earth's crust. Continue. Keep on marking. Earthquake, this is a reason for the earthquake to occur.
Earthquake occurs all the time, all over the earth. They are not even noticed. Major earthquakes are much less frequent. They can cause immense damage to buildings, bridges,
dams, and people. Wait for a second.
There can be a great loss to life and properties. Earthquake can cause floods, landslides, and tsunamis. A major tsunami occurred in the Indian Ocean on 26 December 2004. All the coastal areas around the ocean suffered huge losses.
Okay.
What causes?
Okay. So children, I want each one of you to underline that what is the cause of an earthquake? There is a disturbance in the earth's crust. This is a major cause of earthquake to occur. And there is a great loss to life and property. Even the earthquake can cause floods, landslides, and tsunamis. Kindly underline. One more earthquake was there, which was on the 26th December 2004. All the coastal around the region suffered a huge loss. I don't know if people are remembering or not, but you can see through the videos that how much destruction was caused during this earthquake. So I hope each one of you have understood that what is an earthquake? Sudden shaking in the earth's crust is known as an earthquake. And now we are going to discuss that what is the reason why earthquake occurs. Okay. So there was an ancient say, what is the cause of earthquake? Let's read it. So children, the cause of earthquake we'll discuss day after tomorrow. And today let's see the videos regarding the earthquake.